As smart locks start to become popular, more and more people are using it to secure their residences. Comparing with traditional lock, smart lock brings more convenience to our lives. Dahua Smart Lock adopted in-house technology. All of them can be unlocked by password and card. ASL 8112 supports fingerprint unlocking. The emergency battery connector on the front panel helps you unlock in low battery condition. Moreover, the design of touchscreen can avoid mechanical strain caused by using physical keys. The downward fingerprint window prevents it from getting dusty. The zinc alloy metal lock is durable and much less corroded than other materials. The service life of the lock could be above 30 years, even in coastal areas. All settings can be done by following the voice prompt, even without using the manual.
Press 1 for password registration. Press 2 for card registration. Press 3 for...
To register any card, fingerprint or password, just press the register button to enter registration mode. Any of your Mi Fare cards, such as the transportation card or the work card, can be used as your unlock card. In addition, you can go out without carrying anything but your finger. In passage mode, the door can be opened without using the password or card. The mode is recommended for party occasion. In non-disturbance mode, the door can only be unlocked by administrator password. Privacy password means unlock password mixed with random numbers. No need to worry about anybody around you when you are inputting your password. The system will be locked for 3 minutes with invalid passwords or cards for consecutive times.
System is forced to lock.
The fingerprint module adopts living recognition technology. Any artificial fingerprint cannot unlock. Never worry fingerprint to be copied. As you see, there are 3 models to choose, and each model has 3 colors for your style. The different look of ASL 61 series and ASL 81 series satisfies completely different needs of yours. Dahua Smart Lock makes your life safer.